Hello everyone. Our grammar lesson for today is about past tense verb. Let's start. What does tense mean? A tense is a verb that tells when the action takes place. A tense could be future, present, or past. Today we're gonna concentrate about the past tense. Past is something that happened yesterday, or 5 minutes ago, or 2 minutes ago, maybe last week, maybe last year, maybe last month, something that happened a while ago, something that happened and it passed on. So a past tense verb tells about an action that has already happened from before. It happened and it finished. It's a verb. A verb could be jump, run, eat, sleep, drink, walk, write, study. When the subject is doing an action, when the subject is making something, that's the verb. Or we can call it a predicate. Most of the verbs, the past tense verb, ends with ed. The verbs that doesn't end with ed, we change the form of the verb. For example, run become ran. Or drink becomes drunk. So these verbs, we call them irregular. Today we're gonna concentrate on the regular verbs, the verbs that end with ed. So whenever you find a verb with an ed, it's a past tense verb. For example, we walked to the ocean park. The verb is walked and it ends with ed. Let's have another example. We asked her to play with us. The verb is asked. It ends with an ed, so it's past. If the verb ends with y, before adding ed, what do? We cross the y and then we add ied. For example, the baby bird cried for something to eat. The verb here is cry, but cry ends with a Y. So we're gonna cross the Y and put I-E-D. Some verbs, we're gonna double the constant letter in them. Let's see. If the verb has one vowel, so we have a verb, we have a word, which is a verb, and it has only one vowel, we're gonna double the constant. It means we're gonna double the last letter. And then we're gonna add ed. For example, one small bird hopped along a tree branch. The verb here is hop. We write it as H-O-P. It doesn't have double P, which is P-P. But when we need to add ed, we're gonna double the p. We're gonna write p, p, then ed. So we double the constant letter. We double the last letter. These, we double the constant letter only for words that has only one vowel. So the past tense verb of hop is hopped. Let's have more examples. Dad and I watched a movie. The verb here is watched. It ends with an ed, so it's a past tense verb. The birds begged for some food. The verb over here is begged. And begged, we usually write it B-E-G. And it has only one letter, so we double the constant letter. We write it as G-G, double G, then ed. Baby geese hurried to catch their mother. The verb over here is hurried. And hurried, the normal tense of the verb is hurry, which is H-U-R-R-Y. We cross the Y and we add I-E-D. Hello everyone. Our grammar lesson for